Uh-oh, I'm scared for this. Uh-oh. Resident Evil Remake. Why does it say Resident Evil? Where's that at? There it is. Resident Evil. Jill. I'll go with Jug. I always Jill Valentine. I always pick the girl first. Gosh. Damn, they made six different remakes of this game. This is Game Pass version. They had the GameCube, PS2 port. How many remakes did they make? Raccoon.
Alpha team is flying around the forest situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission. No, not yet. Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris.
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. Continued our search for the other
Wesker.
And it turned into a nightmare.
Wesker turns bad. He's evil now. Say, oh my Chris Redfield. Wield. Continue the game. That's not what I play with. It's like I had what's the name on the Wii. Uh oh.
There are only three stars members left.
Uh oh.
Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker. Where's Chris?
Jill, no. You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
How like the old ones for the first PlayStation. It has that scariness in it. Man, I was like in elementary school, man, when I first heard this game. I was scared. I had nightmares. Jill. I haven't played. I haven't played this game in. Last time I played one was it Revelations? I played Revelations. That's the last time I played one. Dang, still got the controls. Like, dang, I haven't played.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
What? Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
I think I remember where to go. Wait. Is it around the corner? There's a flesh eating. Is it over here? Yup, it is. I remember this part. Controls are awkward, like. Oh, come on! I get the controls, like. I let him follow me. It's a good game. Certain parts. This is a part we gotta fight a snake. Gosh, I haven't played this in so long. Resident Evil always have awkward controls. Gosh, I haven't played this in so long. Let me see something. Practice in this game. I haven't played it since, I'm sorry, it's so long. It's a good game though.
Barry!
What is it?
Look out! It's a monster!
Let me take care of it.
this thing.
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Gosh, I'm injured. I would have voted. I would have called someone. Ah, hell no. Damn. It's been so long since I played this game. So I haven't played this in years. God. Yo. Ah. Come on, Jill. There's a part in the game, there's like crows and stuff. They come out of the, they bust out of the window. Herbs. Oh, that's it. I know, you can use it like a safe state. Like, you can't carry everything with you. Get the controls. I ain't having that. I hear that. Yeah, I don't like that. Oh, snap. You get your big ass. Oh, come on, baby. Come on, Jill. Oh, no, he killed me. Okay. I gotta get better at this game. I gotta get better. I keep repeating myself. I haven't played this game in so long. I haven't played it in so long. I know. I knew I should have saved it. Gosh, this game is so good. Do I got the... There I go.
That gunfire. I'm counting on you to investigate, Jill.
Sure thing, Wesker.
Oh, gosh. Why did I just save it? Oh, this game requires a lot. I should have saved it right there.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Oh, I'm right at the beginning. Gosh, I knew I should have saved it.
Jill.
Gosh. Right over here.
Thank you.
Wait, I just went that way. Last try, I'm gonna call it quits after this. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Well, we'll go back to that same place. I'm getting a little bit better at this already. Now where that big behind that big ass zombie at? Huge. Come right out here. God, I keep getting controls. Ah, come on. No! There's a trap over here. Oh, you kidding me? What is this, zombie? Something's about to happen. Oh, there's a trap. Oh, nah. I don't know. Something's not right. Something's not right. I know it's not gonna be easy. I gotta save my progress. I don't know. I don't know if I can... See, I never beaten this one before. You gotta get walkthroughs. I don't think I should touch that yet. I think I should come back for that. There's certain parts you need for certain areas. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe. I shall see you next time. Resident Evil Zero, thanks for watching.